Let's begin now.
Welcome to Upbeat. Kim Kardashian and Kanye West's Italian clifftop ceremony has been considered wedding of the year. Unfortunately, stepbrother Brody Jenner didn't make the celebration in May. On Saturday, however, the television personality attended the wedding of the Detroit Lions' Reggie Bush, Kim's ex. Awkward. We heard Jenner didn't attend Kim's day because his girlfriend was not invited. A rumor that was squashed with Brody's announcement that he had work commitments.
Kim was in Paris, man. I was working. Kim was in Paris. It was as simple as that. So yeah, it's kind of ridiculous that everybody's making such a big deal out of it. Reggie's been a friend of mine for a very long time. So.
Mixology is the art and science of preparing cocktails. It's also an incredible television series. I suggest you ditch whatever it is you're partway through and jump on board.
It's over with us.
Are you serious?
I just woke up this morning and I looked over at you and everything about you repulsed me.
Like how?
Like looking at your face made me want to barf.
The recipe is best summarized as a shot of The Hangover, a splash of Wedding Crashers, a pinch of Bridesmaids, and a squeeze of New Girl. Surprise, the series is written by John Lucas and Scott Moore, responsible for the first two ingredients. We follow five guys and five girls in search of love over the course of one night. Guaranteed, you'll down all 13 episodes in one sitting.
So not ready for this.
Hey, what about purple dress?
No. Why not? Girls who wear flats are never trying to get laid. The higher the heels, the looser she feels.
He's here. Hot.
Excuse me, are you Jessica?
Well, that depends on who's asking.
Oh my God.
Oh. My bad.
I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty amazing.
You may remember this model and actress from the flick Hitch, starring Will Smith and Ava Mendez. Now, at the age of 40, Amber Valletta is opening up about her alcohol and drug addiction. The most startling revelation, her battle began at just 8 years of age. From sniffing glue and markers, to marijuana at 10, to cocaine and alcohol at 18, the addiction spiraled out of control, threatening her multi-million dollar modeling career. Deciding she didn't want to die, Amber sobered up, taking sole responsibility for her actions. By telling her story, Amber's goal is to reach others in the same situation. Adrien Brody brings Houdini to life in a two-night television event. Airing on the American History Channel, the life and truths of Eric Weiss, known as illusionist and escape artist Harry Houdini, will haunt the small screen. The stunt performer's fears and skepticism will be displayed in September. For now, we're left with an Entertainment Weekly exclusive video.
What's your biggest fear? Drowning? Heights? Some fears you face head on. Some you take to your grave.
Wearing sandals with socks and pink sequin Crocs may not be enough to prepare yourself for the mandatory fun that is Weird Al Yankovic. We're beyond impressed with the new album, and to celebrate, Weird Al is releasing 8 videos over 8 days. Yesterday, Al got tacky in a parody of Happy, this year's hit by Pharrell Williams. The Grammy Award winner told Billboard magazine that he approved the idea in the early stages. Today's release, Robin Thicke's Blurred Lines, becomes Word Crimes. Discover the rest with Upbeat. Stay classy.
Irony is not coincidence, and I thought that you'd gotten it through your skull. But what's figurative and what's literal? Ooh, but just now, you said you literally couldn't get out of bed. What? That really makes me want to literally smack a crowbar upside your stupid head.